It's no secret that Sharon Osbourne has a loose tongue, and no one is surprised when we hear about the things she said in the past. However, it's now starting to catch up with her, with recent accusations of hate speech taking her talk show, The Talk, down on hiatus for a week. The hiatus comes after a recent segment on the show regarding the recent comments made by Piers Morgan on the Oprah interview with Prince Harry and Meghan Markle. Morgan doubted Markle's statements regarding racism in the royal family and how it affected her mental health. Osbourne defended Morgan's comments and stance, which led to a confrontational debate on The Talk. It should be noted that the debate took place between Osbourne and co-host Cheryl Underwood, who is black. At one point during the segment, a clearly visibly angry Osbourne said to Underwood, "And don't try and cry, because if anyone should be crying, it should be me." Following this segment and an interview with Variety, a recent article by Yashar Ali details accounts from former colleagues of Osbourne describing previous instances of the talk show hosts being racist and hateful towards them. The accounts will not be quoted here as they include slurs and hate speech. Of the accounts detailed, one that stands out is Osbourne's criticism of former co-host Julie Chen, who is married to Les Moonves, chairman of CBS at the time, as well as the ways Osbourne would refer to other co-hosts, Sari Gilbert, who is a lesbian. These accusations have been confirmed by actress Leah Remini, who was also a host on the show during this time. Remini also recounts instances of Osbourne using slurs directed at Italians to refer to her. Another account in the article focuses on talent agent Renee Tabb, who attended a New Year's party hosted by Sharon and Ozzy as a guest of an invited guest. After winning a raffle put on by the hosts, Sharon accused Tab of stealing the prize, a necklace and earring set worth up to $15,000, rumored to cost up to $40,000, as she wasn't a guest directly invited. According to Tab, Osbourne called in January of 2003 and called her a racist remark used because Tab is Iranian-American. The accounts can be read in full over at Yashar Ali's article, linked in our own article on metalinjection.net. At the time this video was made, The Talk was slated for a return to the air on March 17th. However, according to an article from AP, CBS will be keeping the show off the air for another week as the network continues to investigate claims and take appropriate action where necessary. What this exactly means is yet to be seen. What do you think will happen to The Talk and host Sharon Osbourne? Let us know in the comments below. This is Rob Menzer for the Metal Injection News Update, bringing you the latest news in metal.